Hello, my name is Katie Moyer. I am a fitness professional and a Team Beachbody coach. I have three quick questions for you. If you are a fitness professional, meaning you are a group fitness instructor, you're a group exercise manager, you own your own gym or studio, you coach and or you personal train clients and everything in between, right? Because you maybe are a jack of all trades. If you are a fitness professional, what if you could, one, create your ideal schedule with your ideal clients? What would that do, not just for you as a person and how happy you would be going into work every day, but how much more would you enjoy working with those clients, right? The clients that you really love looking forward to, you love working with them, they just, they fire you up, you fire them up. It's just a great session or a great class. What would that do on a daily basis for you and your business? Number two, what if you could increase the chances of success for your students and grow your current relationships at the same time? Third, what if you could decrease your stress so that you can increase time for the priorities that you actually want to work on? Meaning, if you could increase time so that you have extra time at the night, not to just be able to work on personal development or further your education as a fitness professional, but you could have time to be with the people you love, to be with your family and or friends, socialize, and not have the 5 a.m. till 9 o'clock at night schedule where you feel like your break in the day is from 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. and no one's really got time to hang out or do anything during that time. Am I right? I've been there. I'm a fitness professional. Like I said, I have been there where I taught 25 classes a week. I was personal training and saying yes to any single client that would ever want to train with me. Didn't matter the time. It could be 4:30 a.m. and I would say, yeah, sure, okay. I'll be there. Don't worry about it. And I was driving myself nuts. It's a crazy, crazy world in fitness, and we never get into it because of the money. The really, truly awesome, amazing fitness trainers, instructors, gym owners, coaches, they get into it because they love what they do and they would do it for free. However, money makes the world go round. You have to be realistic about that. You have to pay for stuff. You have rent, you have a car payment, you have insurance. You have to pay for your fitness education, maybe your ongoing education with auto shipments if you're in group fitness, or you have to pay to renew your certifications. And, oh wait, there's a whole new world of fitness and other certifications and educations that you want. Well, that all costs money. And what you need to know is that there is an opportunity to create your ideal schedule with your ideal clients, whether that's teaching group fitness, personal training sessions, a little mix in between, or you want to open up your own studio. There is a possibility with that. You can increase the chance of success with your clients and not only grow the current relationships you have, but really open up the world to these clients of how much you really do care, because you're not just there for the hour. You're there 24/7 and not 24/7 meaning like you're sleeping in their bed 24/7, but that you have the opportunity where they can communicate with you 24/7. And then third and finally, you can decrease your daily stress that you have of trying to make ends meet, of teaching 25 classes a week and driving yourself nuts, with being able to have time for you, whether that's fitness education, whether that's wanting more time with your family or to socialize, or you just want more time for personal development or the next fitness training. Guess what? Being a Beachbody coach has allowed me to do all of that. I've been able to decrease my class schedule. I've been able to pick the classes that I want to teach. I can do the fitness presenting that I want to do because I'm not thinking I have to work every single weekend. I can have weekends off. I can take vacations when I want to because I decided to become a coach. And I didn't decide to become a coach because the only thing I was ever going to talk about or promote was Beachbody. Yes, I'm a Beachbody master trainer and a Beachbody coach, so that makes my world a little crazy. However, those are both two tools in my huge toolbox of health and wellness that I use to help other people. I think you should drink water. You work with me, I'm going to talk to you about water. However, I'm not going to make a dime off of you drinking any more water. What will happen though is you're going to feel better. You're going to flush out toxins. You're also going to be more hydrated, so you can get more out of the workout that we're getting, and it's going to help you with digestion. So now you can actually digest the healthy food that you're getting and A, B, C, D, E, F, G, etc., etc., etc. So my point is, just because I'm a Beachbody coach and a Beachbody master trainer doesn't mean that I promote only Beachbody products and as soon as you say no to Beachbody, you're out the door. It's not how I work, and I guarantee you that's not how you are going to work. Beachbody coaching is just a tool. it's an amazing tool, and it's allowed me to do so many more things with my fitness career than I ever thought possible. And I've been able to travel and be able to go to fitness education opportunities that I never thought possible. I got to go to a yoga retreat in the Bahamas. Why? Because I made enough money with Beachbody coaching. So what I think coaching is for me is a way to invest in myself so that I can keep investing in others, because I am a Beachbody coach because I want to invest in others. I want people to live life out of 10. Whether you come to my group fitness class or my Beachbody training, I want you to live life out of 10. You deserve the best version of you, and your family does. Well, you can only do that if you're living life out of 10. So if you decide to invest in me, guess what? I'm going to take that money and I'm going to invest it in myself, and I'm going to go get more training. I'm going to come back so I can invest more in others. And if that's what you're interested in, then you have to talk to me, because being a fitness professional is amazing, but when you get to create your own schedule to work with the people that light you up inside, and you get to increase their success, and you grow the relationship that you have with them so that they'll share their struggles. They're even going to be more vulnerable with you. And you can decrease your own stress and have more time for you, so that you are the fitness professional you've always wanted to be, and you get to keep on growing and investing in you so that you can keep on helping others and investing in them, which is hopefully why you started from the beginning. So why wouldn't you wanna at least check out the coaching opportunity? Why wouldn't you wanna check out Team True Heart and see, is this the right thing for me? Is this going to help me get to my bigger picture? Is this going to be a better investment so that I can do more to improve my skills so that I can help more people? If you're ready to help more people, email me, kjmeuer@gmail.com, and I look forward to hearing all about your bigger goals and your bigger dreams as a fitness professional, and we'll talk on how coaching can help get you there. Thanks for watching.